think that the bottom line is that Slack's not really as potent of a competitor as people realize.
Well, okay, give us some tickers, though, that you like. So your third one is self-driving cars. So give us, rattle off a few tickers that you like here.
NXP, I look at ON Semiconductor. I would look at...
Chip companies.
Qualcomm. Yeah. I mean, NXP is already acquired by Qualcomm, but I would actually argue that Qualcomm's the only one that's going to get you to the level 5 to fully autonomous. I think it's going to take 10 to 15 years. And at Stocktoberfest, when I spoke, I was talking about the Autonomous Driving Index. And I think there are a lot of names NVIDIA has played up. But then you look at the safety side.
Wait, you think this becomes mainstream or until we get a car on the road? We already have plenty of cars on the road.
Yeah, but it's in localized areas. I mean, it has to be approved by so many different levels of government, and no one wants to be the one to sign off on the town level, on the municipal level, city level, state level, on autonomous driving, driverless cars. It will take infrastructure as well. And everything needs to essentially... any type of